Are you stuck on Windows 10 and want to use Windows 11? But your PC doesn't support it? Well, in this video, I am going to show you how to install Windows 11 without the requirements to install it. First, you will need a PC with Windows and a USB stick with 8 or more GB of storage. First, head over to this website. The link will be in the description down below. Under the Download Windows 11 Disk Image, there's a drop-down menu. From there, select Windows 11 and click on Download Now. After that, select the language you want. I'm gonna select English US and then click on Confirm. And you should see an option that says 64-bit download. Click on it and the Windows 11 installation file will be downloading. Next, head over to this website. The link should be in the description down below. Once you're here, scroll down and you're gonna see this table here. Make sure the text that says portable. You do select the text that is next to it. And it should start downloading. After that, open the file. Select the drive file. And just click on the select option here and go to the location where you have downloaded your Windows installation file. So I have downloaded this file at this location. I'm going to select this and then click on open. You just going to select this ISO file here. Now in the next option, you can see image option. I will choose the standard Windows installation. Then the partition scheme. I'm going to choose GPT, which is a nowadays standard. The target system is UEFI, which is also the default. And then you can also choose the volume label. For this one, I'm going to name it as Windows 11 here. You can rename this label. Anything else, Windows 11 bootable, USB or whatever you want to name it. And then the file system will be NTFS. The cluster size, I'm going to leave it as default. And then here you can see quick format. So as I mentioned, it's going to format the USB drive first. So whatever data you have, better make sure that you have the backup of that data. Otherwise, the data will be formatted. Then you can simply click on start button. Just going to give you this kind of warning. Customize Windows installation. Remove requirements for 4 GB plus RAM. Secure boot and TPM 2.0. These are some installation requirement. I'm going to leave the first box checked and the other options as unchecked. But you can check them also and then click on OK. And then you can see this option. All data on the device. Combine which have ATB space will be destroyed. So make sure you have the backup. And then click on OK. So you can see the status here. Just wait for some time until this progress bar reaches to the 100% mark. So now, as you can see, I see the status ready here. So my USB drive has been created for Windows 11. After this, power off your device. And when you're turning it back on, spam the boot menu key multiple times. Every computer has a different boot menu key. So search what is the boot menu key for your PC. After you spam it, should see a menu that looks like this from here. Select the USB which you use to install Windows 11. From here, select the language which you want and click on Next and Install Now. From here, enter the product key if you have. But if you don't have a product key, click I don't have a product key. Select the version that you want to install. Here I'm gonna install Windows 11 Pro and click on Next. Accept the agreement. If you want to upgrade your existing Windows 10 to 11, here's your chance. You should have a backup of your files. In case anything goes wrong, then follow the prompts for the rest of us. We want a clean copy, so click Custom. My drive has an old Windows on it. Is a drive 0 and has 4 partitions or separate pieces. To install Windows, we need to have just the one partition. Warning again, this next step will delete all your files. So start by deleting each partition for a clean drive. Then select it and Windows 11 will start installing. When you get to the countdown, remove the USB stick so you don't get stuck in an installation loop. If you didn't remove it and you're back, at the start of the installation process, turn off your PC. Remove the USB stick and turn it back on. Windows will continue the installation process. Eventually, you'll end up on the next setup screen. Choose your region and your keyboard layout. I don't recommend having internet connected, as it will ask you to sign into a Microsoft account. I just want a local account. And now type your name. I don't want a password. For privacy settings, I recommend everything off, but it's your choice. And here we are. Windows 11 won't have every graphics driver with it, so we need to update all our hardware. Connect the internet now. Download and install your graphics card driver. If you know what to do, or click the search icon on the taskbar and type update. If you don't, choose check for updates and let it run. After installing the graphics driver, Windows should look something like this. And that's how easy it is to install Windows 11 on any PC. Thanks for watching this video and bye-bye.